Welcome to Solarrific product demonstration video for G3033 floating solar fountain. This is how the product comes in, and you remove the cap, you put in the water, and the water start shooting out, and you can and then close the cap, and you see how the fountain works. The reason we do that is there may be air trapped in the pumps, so you want to get all the air out before you put the cap back on. Next, we're going to show you how to clean the pump. Here is how it works. The pump is right here. You pull this out from the center. You take the rectangular cap off the side with the grid on. You pull this out, and there's a round, half round shape of a tap here. You use your fingertip, just pull that out. You may need to wiggle a little bit to get it out. And then you see the white spindle, you take this out, and then you clean it in the clean water and make sure the hole also gets swished around in the water, make sure any debris comes out. And then you put the white spindle back in and make sure that it's spin like this before you close it up. And here's the round cap. The trick to closing the round cap is that this opening must be aligned with the hole in here where the spout is, so that water can come out through here while the spindle is turning. So make sure that's lined up correctly before you press hard onto it, and make sure there's no leakage around the round cap. If there's any leakage, it will affect how this pump works. Make sure that's closed tight enough, and now you can put the rectangular cap back in and close it up like this, and then put it back into the center hole like this, and it start working again. The next thing is I'm going to show you how to stabilize the fountain beside the pebbles that you can pile up and just around the pump, and that will stabilize it. Another way is in our box, it comes with a suction cup like this and with some fishing line, and you just want to make a loop like this. What you do is you take the pump out like this and put the loop over the pump like this, and then you close it like this, and then you put the suction cup back into the water. It only works with a fountain that has a really smooth bottom, like glass material, so that it can stay put in there. In here, you just have to wiggle it and position it so that it will be in the center. And that's how it works. And now you can put this cap back on if you want to go higher. And that's all it is. If you have any further questions, please feel free to call us at Solarrific at 718-767-5165, and we'll be happy to answer any question or issue you may have with this product. It's a fantastic product. You can enjoy it for many years to come. And make sure any shadow along the solar panel will affect how it works. Thank you for watching this video, and you have a Solarrific day.